Hey everybody, this is Bruce from Bench Dogs with another cooking episode. This is Lunch Dogs. To make a quality rice, we have to start with quality ingredients. Botan Kalros rice. Red onions,
green onions, fresh garlic.
Got red peppers.
Got some yellow peppers too.
Okay, put diced tomatoes in the mix. And because we don't have any chicken stock today, we're just gonna make some with basically chicken bouillon. The onion, the garlic, tomatoes, and the peppers, they're all gonna go in at the same time. Like hamburger helper without the hamburger. You know, we're just gonna put rice and water and everything in one pot and just cook and stir and cover and cook and stir. Okay, in a pan over medium heat, put about a tablespoon of oil. Getting close. You know the oil is hot enough when water does that. So now we're sauteing the onion, the garlic, the pepper, and we're trying to get a little brown on the rice. Oh, it's already smelling like a Lunch Dog original. Add a tablespoon of chicken powder. Now if you don't have this, you can use bouillon cubes. It's about the same as a bouillon cube. All right, we can see the rice is starting to brown, so time to add the tomato. These are diced tomatoes. Don't forget the cumin. Ah, a little red pepper. Chili powder. All of these are seasoned to taste, so I'm not going to give you any numbers. 2 cups of water from LA's Metropolitan Water District. I'm going to let that cook for 20 minutes, covered, and stirred occasionally. About halfway through, see, the grains of rice have gotten a lot larger. Now, you don't want to overcook. Nothing worse than mushy Spanish rice. You know, I think that timer is right. How nice and fat those pieces of rice are. And sorry you can't smell it, but it smells like Spanish rice, man. It's good. And now we have a Lunch Dogs first for you. A Lunch Dogs quickie. You've just witnessed Spanish rice the old-fashioned way. I'm about to show you quick Spanish rice. What you'll be needing is prepared white rice and store-bought salsa. Put a serving of white rice in a bowl. So, try with a tablespoon. I'm guessing it's going to need at least 2 tablespoons. Maybe 2.5. And now we cook, so to speak. Into the microwave, I'm guessing 45 seconds. Okay, it's time for the great taste test. On the left, Spanish rice that we just made. On the right is the quick Spanish rice. I'm going to give them both a test. That's good Spanish rice. It's everything you hope for in a good Spanish meal. Now the quick Spanish rice. Wow. I'm surprised. It's not a bad alternative. Oh, and Aldo, since I have this right here with me, I'm eating this. Well, for a real arbitrary taste test, I picked a person on the street. Young lady I've met on the street. What do you think?
Hard to pick. They both have unique taste. And they're both really good.
They're both really good?
Yeah.
That is interesting. You know what that means, ladies and gentlemen? Don't bother cooking. Until next time, this is Bruce from Bench Dogs. Adios. Until next time, this is Bruce from Bench Dogs. Good rice.